may not. I'll not allow you to be polluted by its contents. There is a word, Mr. Bruce, a Greek term, pornographos, which suitably describes the carnal nature of its message. This is a woman without morals, without boundaries. This is not a reformatory, Mr. Bruce, and it is certainly not.